Russia starts the attack against the Spanish 6-0 defense with a change of position from center back and left back. Now left back on the center back position starts a wide movement to initiate the crossing with the right wing player. It's obvious to see that the defense is drawn on one side and compressed in the small space here. Big space is given in the center area of the Spanish defense. Right wing player moves in with high speed using the bounce and attacks the gap in the center area.